dropping almost as if it's taken a little bit of a northward turn. From it was moving right straight at us just a moment ago, but now it looks like it's actually almost wrapping up in the mesocyclone. And it looks like almost a northward extent to the moon.
Time is 4:49 p.m.
I'm trying to get pictures. We're 1 mile east or southeast of exit 72, and the tornado is not moving at us right now. It looks like it's going to cross the interstate, probably very near exit 72. There's tremendous lightning with this thing. It has gone much smaller, James. It's still on the ground, but the funnel has gotten smaller. Now it's getting bigger. Now it's getting bigger again. But it is definitely.
That thing is close.
like a storm that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't cope. I will I will stand by.